There's no opening of the debate, and it's certainly these two parties will just be like, oh yeah, I'm obviously the opposite of the other, right? Because you always have to be in opposition to the other to just be like, oh no, go for me.
I think please look right for traffic when exiting.
And I think once, you know, that problem can be, if they don't solve that problem, they will always see these like immediate streams like what develop. And you know, eventually the Tea Party, like, you know, develop from the Republican Party. But like they have to still come with the Republican Party because it's like not survive as a Republican Party, like an option that it just doesn't exist in the US, right? There's always like rebellions that will develop within these
next
parties
stop,
and then like, you know, they
Beverly
go to like, the vote or they create like, you know, completely different issues on like, you know, maybe even like a problem, but they have to develop that to be able to disagree with people of like, you know, the party. So it's just like, I think it's just like really, it's a fundamental partnership issue that they need to like, think about it, observe it. I don't know.
Please look right for traffic when exiting.
It's just like really unfortunate because I think if any country is left out when we like reform itself, it's a big loss because they're like so willing to attack people who want to reinvent themselves, resistance who want to reinvent themselves.
Off route.
They just don't
next stop
enough about
the McCall Street.
It's just like there's so much stuff that a constant fix issue. It goes nowhere. It's not going to have time to reflect. Oh, totally. Absolutely. I mean, it was what even. Exactly. It's something you mentioned earlier, right? Like, you know, that's us. It's us. And we're like, we're black everywhere. And it's like, what? There's like literally no need for it. Yeah, I think it's really hard. It's like, you know, there's no like self-awareness or self-reflection without smoking. Exactly. And again, I think that benefits of the Tea Party system, right? Because it's always you have to other indigenous people who might be to like, distinguish yourselves. And for you to be like, you're all the opposite of whatever you're opposing.
Next stop. traffic when exiting. Chestnut Street. Traffic when exiting. Please look right for traffic when exiting. route. Next stop, Elm Street.